Celebrate! Celebrate!
Start with graduation celebration. Maybe not. Sometimes when you bowl a perfect strike, it may be wise not to go into a victory dance. You can lift the weight of the world off your shoulders, but you still sometimes fall to earth. Soccer goalies love to celebrate a great save. The crowd loves it too. But you know, if you're the goalie, it might be nice to keep your eye on the ball after you celebrate. Go-karts rhymes with no smarts. This kid thinks he's won. Maybe not. On a cycle race, when you celebrate, sometimes you find you're not that great. Here's a skater who's sure he's the winner, but he's not paying attention to the competition. In hockey, scoring the goal is great, unless there's too much celebrating. Check out this soccer coach. He's high-fiving no one, and he ends up separating his shoulder. Translation? What was that? Now, soccer is a sport of humilities, even when you score.
Celebrate! Celebrate!
This guy thinks he'll thank the crowd. Too bad it's not his crowd. Here's a jockey who was so busy taking a bow, he doesn't see the finish line.
The finish, and he's mistaken the winning post. He's mistaken the winning post completely, Roger Loughran, and Hoy Cloy has come through.
Cocky jockey. But our all-time epic fail is this basketball game where it looks like this guy hit the winning shot. Everybody rushes the court, but nobody notices that with 6/10 of a second left, the other team still gets another shot. Jubilation. Humiliation. When you get too cocky, you get smacked right in the face.